take a deep breath and enjoy AQC Radio 2000 plus to infinity. Yo. You dig? We bury your nonsense.
It might be November 2nd or 3rd or 5th, but I know someday, in a couple of days, it's going to be election time.
Yeah, we done had the elections already.
To do a job for you.
Shout out to Young Gok, big brother.
Contract, you know, let's give it
just
an,
did his
know,
time.
A little scenario over here that was going to happen November 6th, you know?
Yeah, the and for that, job, we supported you and Barack.
Yeah, I've been clocking. I don't know what time Obama goes to work. I ain't here to check that nigga, dog. I'm here to check my fucking El Shepton. But I'm going to get to you later, dog. All right. It's your boy, Young Gok, in the Animal Kingdom clique, you know, and Lynn. Massachusetts. I'm not here to disclose where I'm at. I'm in the studios. It's 2 o'clock in the morning. The time changed. You feel me? Hey, bro. I don't know what time it is right now. I'll tell you that for sure, dog. But I'm gonna tell you this right now, dog. We're gonna float. You feel me? Hey, shout out my man, CJ. You doing big things. I seen you over there on YouTube. You know, doing your little thing. Shout out my man Kaitali. You know, I ain't mad at you. Niggas don't got no problems, dog. Shout out my man Adam, dog. You know what you do, dog. You know, ex something veteran. If you want me to put his shit out there like that, Sergeant Adams, I salute you. All right, hey, my boy, Slim Thug. You know, Slim Thug ain't here, but I tell you who's here, dog. Ammo Kingdom. You feel me? Ammo Kingdom, Young Gok, CJ. You know, I ain't trying to put too many niggas on the plug like that, but we're gonna do this tonight, boy. Hey, big out to my man Lil Wayne. I don't know you like that. But I know who the motherfucking El Shepton is. I'm gonna help you up. I'm gonna get you related, okay? Alright, look. This is what it is, dawg. Yo. It was 2012, alright? Nah, 2003, my bad. I'm all messed up, dawg. We on some shit over here. But was, fucking Corona, is fucking everything over here in the studios in Lane, Massachusetts. I ain't supposed to be disclosing where the fuck I'm at. But I'm gonna tell you. Yeah, shout out to my man Rick Ross, alright? You're doing big things over there.
Can I go in quick?
Yeah.
My man, AKC over here, he's the CEO, man. He can ask me to leave right now, but he ain't gonna do that to me. He's my brother, you know what I'm saying? Say something, dog.
Yeah, I just want to interject a little bit. Yeah. Yo, we disclose ourselves because
we
the
don't.
Females
we do or we
disclose
don't.
Themselves here.
Hey, I ain't signed a contract yet, dog. I'm gonna try to stick with the legalities over here.
Legalities.
All right, go ahead, dog. Yeah.
There's no legalities, really, because they follow our timeline. On Facebook,
whatever
social network.
All AKC is saying is they're trying to come up with something big for 2012 is gone. Let's say AKC did not do shit for 2012. But I tell you what was coming up over there, 2012. I'm not 2013. I'm all fucked up, man. I'm not sure if it's 3 o'clock or 2 o'clock or 1 o'clock because the motherfucking time changed. What the fuck? Who does that? You think I'll go to Kigali and be like, yo, matter of fact, my flight was 11 o'clock, but, you know, we got to rewind our clock, one more clock forward or back. I don't fucking know what the fuck is going on. But I tell you right now, while we at it, dog, I was on a mission, dog. I'm gonna disclose what I've been doing. Niggas asking me where you been at, you know, where the money at, where the hoes at. Hey, bro, who the fuck are you asking me where the money at, where the hoes at? I don't know you, dog. You know me? Me and you, Blaze? Me and you, you know, ran a train together or something? Now, if me and you didn't do, hey, big up to Fisher College, you know, that college in New Hampshire, hey, 1998, 99, hey, take it back, dog. This is a rap song. It might sound all fucked up, but it's 2012, it's election time. I ain't fell up track yet. If y'all niggas think, yo, this nigga went to the battlefield, he fell up the fucking track, went crazy like they're saying about my man Elisha, yo, big up to my man Uncle. Yeah, big things happened in 2013. Well, we're going to make it happen, dog. Hallelujah. Praise the motherfucking Lord. You dig?
You said
never. Yo, AKC motherfucking clickers over here. Full house. Three motherfucking. We're missing one more motherfucker. And the motherfucking roof's about to fucking fall. The motherfucking. You dig?
For horsemen.
Yo.
Isache is back. Yo. Talk to them. We're telling them about real life stories.
Hey, I'm going to roll something for you, dog, while we're at it, dog.
Yeah. Yo, what up, AKC, man. You know we always representing, yeah. No matter what. Even if we're slipping, yeah, when we're talking, man, this is what we do. Yeah. Every day, every time, yeah. Nigga. Day or night, nigga. This is how we do,
tell
nigga.
What time it is. You know
find
what time
us
it is,
in
though?
Dubai, nigga. Taking flights, nigga.
I don't know what time it is, though.
Yeah, the hey, time changed on us.
Somebody tell me what time it is.
I have
right
no
now.
Damn idea.
Please.
I can't help you.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam.
It's time to either go to the mosque.
Oh,
go to church. It's Sunday morning. I know. I ain't fucked up. I said I was going to roll something for my boy, but I'm going to ask him to roll it for me since I'm over here handling some business for motherfucking AKC. You feel me? Hey, big up to my man, Rick Ross. You doing your thing. I already talked about you. You know what I'm saying? You don't know me. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to come up. I'm over here struggling. Single father, AKC got like four single fathers. I don't know who the fuck. I don't know, dog. Cut it. The music.